Thank you. give you a good price on what I've got left. Spider-Man. See anything you like? Put it to good use.
Have you found a rift gate in Berwich? Good work. While there have been countless holes, Warden Krieg owned a mansion in the northern...
Got something you need stashed?
Safe with me, I promise.
You see anything you like? See you around.
Thank you. My inventory is full.
Thank you.
stashed? Safely, promise.
I see that my lazy assistant is finally back from her little trip. Good, good. I'll put her back to work. She mentioned you. You should speak with her.
Greetings, child. I am pleased to see that the taint of possession has left you. Should you require it, I offer spiritual guidance to the survivors. I will gladly extend this service to you. My knowledge of spirits has allowed me to devise a trap with which we were able to contain you and the ethereal that controlled you. It was not until the noose was firmly around your neck that the spirit left you, though. I'm afraid that I am not at all fit for combat, which from my understanding was more than necessary for you to reach the reanimator's lair. I was only able to subdue the ethereal within you with the use of a trap, which would have required the reanimator to come to us, just as you have. Troubled memories can cloud the mind and torment the spirit. With my guidance, you can move past these painful thoughts and begin anew.
Thank you. and see what's left of my wares.
Thank you.
trusted that son of a Slith. Thank you for uncovering this betrayal. Who knows what other damage he could have caused if left to his devices.
Thank you. parts of what I've got left.
See you around.
My inventory is full.
My inventory is full.
Just for the pleasure of killing. Among the innocent who passed through this prison on their way to Krieg's lab were many violent criminals, murderers, and worse. Many of them escaped to the northwest after the grim dawn, forming into ruthless gangs who prey upon drifters still traveling the roads. Since a river separates us and them, they have not been a problem thus far. Except we need farmers to get back to the business of growing food before we all starve to death. The farmland that supplied this region is to the northwest, and we need to secure a hold there. Mornay recently returned from Old Arcovia to the northwest and can give you details on the outlaw situation and what needs to be done. I realize that you have been through much in recent days, but we cannot rest just yet.
So you must be the kid that's causing a stir in my absence. You've done good by dispatching Krieg. I knew that man in life. I dread to think of what he had become as an ethereal. Aye, that old mess has come back to finally bite us right in the ass. The river's kept them at bay for now, what with the broken bridge. It seems the bastards have garnered a taste for the one hole in the world they were once so eager to escape. I'm not going to beat around the bush. We're at war, and if we don't take the fight to them, they will surely bring it to us. I'd much rather fight on my own terms. Wouldn't you? Before we do anything, we'll need to get that bridge repaired. Got men ready to do the work and some scrap to get you started. Just need to provide the remaining raw materials. Once that's all finished, I need you to enter the Arcovian foothills and show those bastards we're not a prize for the taking. Last I saw of them, they were mobilizing for something big across the river. Why don't you head on over there and introduce yourself?
Thank you.
Thank you.